Perfect.
Now, there's a very good chance that they may follow the boat very closely behind. The propeller disturbs the fish, which makes them very confused. And as a result, the seals find it very easy to catch the fish behind the boat in the disturbed water. As a result, quite often, the seals follow very closely behind.